Minister Raphael Majezi emphasized that in order to see growth in local revenue collections, local government leaders have to embrace digitalizing revenue collections.
Actually, 2024 is a year we are going to prioritize local revenue collection and management, because we do realize, as a result of enhancing the grants, as a result of some of the sources of local revenue being centralized, this source of refinancing of local government services has tended to be minimal. So we want to take advantage of the digitalization of local revenue collection. We have the LOGREV, we have the IRAS, Integrated Revenue Administration System. We are looking at how to make collection less manual, less centered on a human being. So you can pay through a machine, you get your receipt, and the money is credited directly onto the account of the local government.
Addressing media at the Uganda Media Center in Kampala today, Majezi emphasized that the local government leaders should always put technocrats on spot to give accountability of all the collected revenue so that there is no embezzlement of funds to cripple service delivery.
The link between collected revenue and service delivery, in terms of blocking the leakages, strengthening transparency and accountability, and that is through the role or strengthening the role of councillors or councils in demanding for figures and demanding for accountability from the technocrats at the local level.
He commended the local government leadership of Wakiso District, Isingiro, Ibanda, and the new cities for doing quite well in delivering services to the Ugandans. On the other development, the minister explained the further postponement of the LC1 elections, which he attributed to the lack of funds. The Electoral Commission earlier requested for 59 billion shillings to organize both LC1 and LC2, as well as women council polls.
The Minister of Finance had indicated that they had identified some money for the Electoral Commission to conduct the elections. But as I speak now and have been in touch with the Electoral Commission, this money has not been released to them. And this compounds not just the resource called funding, also the resource called time and materials. Time because we are in a political multi-party dispensation, and the parties will need adequate time to prepare their grassroots structures to participate in the elections.
The Minister of Local Government is also in the process of updating the list of all administrative units in the country. Story compiled by Juliet Namoya for the news.